Hello everyone. Today I will make another video early morning crafting, and today I will play around this Frankenstein tape, but today I decided to use this tape as a decorative tape, not made anything from it, but made from this my piece decorative tape. So yesterday I will made some tape again, glue together my strip from different fabric, and made another rows, so I will have now much more of this rows, Frankenstein rows, and I will think yesterday, what if I will use this tape as a tape? So previous when I will started make something, I must tell that it's great to decorative this tape as a tape, and it's many way to decorate this tape as a tape. So I will think about it, and what I will understand that this is great. I mean, made on tape as a decorative element, the first stitch of this element. But when you will decide that stitching this on this tape, any stitch what you want, so it's better used fabric glue or tacky glue, because when you will use hard glue, is not very great to stitch here on edge. So it's better used fabric glue or tacky glue. You will try stamping on it. You will try just embossing this tape. You will connect with this tape some beads, small beads, not big, but small. You will decorate as you want, but just because I don't have embossing powder and heat gun, just because I don't my stitching machine not work yet, so I decided just stamping on this my tape. So I prepare, of course, two acrylic block. I will use archival ink, and maybe I will use much more than only archival ink. I will so I will use maybe ink from Studio G, two different color. I will use maybe some vintage photo ink. I will sew, and I will prepare some stamp. So with flower here, with some music note, with some script, and from Graphic 45 sling stamp, I will use maybe this one, like a floral elements. by the way, you will have many stamps, so you will use that stamp what you have, how many you will have. So I will connect my script. So what I want made on my tape, I want made some stamping collage. So this is reason why I will use different ink and different stamp. So I will think maybe. Here. Not great to saw, so maybe I will use black. So you will see that I will stamping on all of my tape. So this is finished. I put it on mine. So I will have here star. It's actually not important where you will stamping. How much? Okay, so star is not neat. Now I will just connect my flower. Not want. Okay. So I will stamp in where I will have just some empty space. Okay, here. So flower I don't need much more. I will use now this floral elements. Okay, so part with stamping in is finished, so I don't want to stamp much more. Okay, so I don't use this ink, so maybe I will stamp. I will have some another set of stamp like this, and I will maybe stamp in this rose. So I will show what where I want to stamp it. So as you will see, I will use different color, but vintage photo don't looks great on my tape, so I don't recommend actually, but it's important what fabric you will use, what strip of fabric you will use. So. Okay, so now it's much more finished, and how you will use this tape actually on similar way how you will use tape from paper, Frankenstein paper. But when you will make, well, when I will make Frankenstein paper tape, I will glue. Who watch my video, remember, I will connect with my paper double side tape, but when I will made this fabric tape, I don't connect with my this tape, Frankenstein fabric tape, double side tape, but only when I wanted used it, I will connect, not on this moment, but just because I want to show you how use, how possible is used this tape. So I will connect with my fabric double side tape, and I will use maybe smaller, not much, have smaller, oh no, have smaller. So okay, I show you, for example, on once again on my page. On my journal, envelope journal. So, for example, I wanted to use it here on this page. So I will show how much I want, I need. So, and just now cut it. So much how many I will need. Now I will use my tape. And it's not important that tape is smaller than your strip, because on this time I want used fabric decorative scissors, so I will just cut edge and made some sort of border, but also I maybe it's not important, you will cut edge on both sides, but or only one, but I want it on both sides. So I grab my journal, I peel off this paper from my tape and glue it on my page. When you will saw that it's much more, you will just cut it. Because or if you want it leave, you will leave. I just want to cut, and I just cut little bit this page, so I will have some decorative tape on my page with stamping. So maybe I will make here also. So I just measurement how much I will need and just little bit cut. And once again using double side tape, And once again use my decorative fabric scissors. Trim's edge and peel this paper and glue here on my page. So I will have like used my tape as a decorative element on my page, and you will saw that it's really easy and looks great. So also, if you don't want made Frankenstein tape, you will just stamping on fabric and connect your fabric with your page, or just I will leave the strips. I will like how this looks. So similar to Frankenstein paper tape. Also here, just fabric. Just fabric and what is here? Oh, this I will found and I will like, so I connect with my page. So when else I wanted, okay, maybe here, just because here is two page together, so I will taping here on the connection. I will show how much I will need. I will cut. On this time I don't make decorative border on my tape, but maybe just only glue as it is on my this page. So, decorative element on page. Where else? Maybe what we have here. Maybe here. But on this time, I will connect tape here and here. Forgot how much made measurement on my page. How much? Okay. Not the here. Here. So it's Okay. Now, so you will saw that it's also possible to create some decorative elements from that things what you will have and not special things. So just so tape here on both sides, you will see. So okay, I hope you will understand what I wanted say on this video. You will like this idea with Frankenstein tape, and you will create this also, because it's really great and fun, and it's full handmade crafting, full handmade crafting. So thank you everyone once again who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.